I need to reboot my car though, a lot of lights came on.